enough fucking games, all right? What is this?
I looked, and there before me was a pale horse. Its rider was named Raymond fucking Kenny. And death followed behind him. Mothers, husbands, wives, brothers. Did it make you feel powerful, Ray? Did you get a little tingle between your legs? Smile for the camera, Ray. You got fail.
Fuck you. Eat shit, Default! Sam Jennings.
Let's talk about this.
Oh, we will. When I find you.
See, Ray, I'm an artist too.
Shut the fuck up!
Investigators have confirmed Raymond Kenny, an ex-Bloom Industries employee, is responsible for the blackout, which has resulted in 11 confirmed deaths. Kenny's motivations are as of yet unknown, and Bloom has...
No! No! It's all bullshit! That's not the way it went down at all, you twisted, psychopathic fuck! Is this how you get off? Well, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Watch until you cut the power and let him out! You murdered him! Murderer! Murderer!
They died because I wanted to send a message. I thought I could warn people about what was coming. Show them that one person can shut down a whole system.
In the months
after your crime, each one of these families found a lump of cash in their savings.
Was that you?
Did you try to buy your redemption?
I tried to make it right.
Oh, you'll make it right, Ray. That's a plus.
Give it up,
kid. on the scene.
Show here. Damn near caught him too. At least I know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh man.
Yeah. Listen, the silo's been compromised, so I gotta be ready for a fight.
You mean we?
I got enough blood in my hands, Frewer. I've been fighting tooth and claw for years. I do need your help, man, but I don't expect it.
You didn't bail on me, I'm not bailing on you.
That your chemical courage speaking?
Nope. I'm done. I threw those in the garbage. I'll hide out until you're back at the silo.
Hey, Frewer. Thanks. Doesn't look like Default's made his move yet, but he will. I could burn my shit and run, but it didn't work last time. Fuck it. I'm gonna see this one through. It's time. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I got a feeling this is gonna get real ugly.
If you take the stairs instead of the escalator, and the people on the escalator are still passing you by, guess what? You would be more efficient.
Damn it! I got a rat in my machine. All right. You want to duke it out? Let's duke it out. Yeah, motherfucking fucker. He's shutting down my defenses. I'm gonna get overrun here.
Fire!
Find him, finish him, and take what you can carry. We can recoup some of our losses with this ship.
What is all this?
It's probably all booby-trapped. Damn! It's got the place locked down. Jesus, the guy actually lives here?
It's a giant silo.
Can we not argue about this right now?
Listen, default's in my system.
I've got this. But with my modifications, you're about to overload the system. You need to get to the control room and, stop that from happening.
I'm on it.
I'll keep default out. You cover the control room.
Ray! They're coming!
Damn it! You touched my ship!
Yeah, I made it better.
That remains to be seen.